6:32 with the Virginian in South Williamsport. I'm standing where the tracks used to go through South Williamsport. Wow, not one Conroe car yet. That's unusual, I think. Yeah. Most definitely Climber was the place they loaded this at. I've caught 632 many times. They always use a front loader Caterpillar. Ah, here comes some Conroe cars. There's one, there's two. I'm gonna get him at Montgomery. Oops, sorry about that. He must be clear because I just saw a car cross the track. Yep. I can hear him blowing for the crossing on the edge of the South Williamsport line. Toward where Allen's Tower used to be.